This is a Jensen 220. That's Jensen manufacturer code. 839, 1958, 39th week. And this says right on there, midrange SK85. It's sort of weird to see the all enclosed back on the Jensen. It looks in good shape for 1958. Rib cone. I don't see any holes or tears.
ohm. So if you want to get to 8 ohm, you have to bridge with another 16 ohm. But it looks like it's new. Just hooked up to my tube amp to test it out.
The cell nickel magnet. Aluminum nickel. Works well.